In this video tutorial, we're going to go ahead and make a CD using nothing but Inkscape. Let's begin. The first thing I'm going to do is go to my file, go to Document Properties, uncheck mark the Show Page Border, and exit out. Okay, so right now I'm going to concentrate on a circle, and I'm going to choose my color to be gray. Just like that. I'm going to go ahead now and move this up a little bit here. I'm going to duplicate this. Choose a color of your liking. These days CDs can range for different variety of colors. So I'm going to choose this one. Hold down my shift key. I'm going to go ahead and left mouse. Go ahead and bring this down just like that. Just like that. I'm going to go ahead and right click again. Duplicate. I'm going to go down to my dropper, choose the gray color. I'm just going to go ahead and pretty much point the dropper to the gray color. Select tool, hold your shift key. At the same time, you're going to left mouse all the way down till you get about right there. Okay, then I'm going to go ahead and duplicate that. Make it white. Hold down my shift key. Bring it down just like that. Okay, so now we have the body of the CD. I'm gonna go ahead and zoom in now. Choose the text tool. Click right here and type in lowercase letters, Memrex. Oops, there. Select. Hold down the control button and basically enlarge the lettering here. Okay, then I'm going to go ahead and choose text. And on this side here, I'm going to type in CD-R. It's a little bit small, but I'm going to go ahead and stretch that out by holding the shift key. Actually, you know what? No, let me control Z that. Let me hold down the control button. And bring this out like that. I'll go ahead and set this up right about there. Okay. Then on top of that, I am going to write what's on the CD. And cool colors will be the topic here, or the title. Or the wordings. Bring that over here. And I'm just basically going to stretch this out just a hair by holding down my control, just like that. So you have the cool colors, CD, and so forth. I'm going to duplicate this because I want to write something underneath CD. I'm going to need the actual size of the font. So I'm just going to go ahead and duplicate this and bring this down just like that. Go down to my text tool. And then I'll just delete this part. I'm going to go ahead and put 52x as 52 times 700, capital MB, 80 min. Don't even have to skip. Let me just right there. That's it. And then basically, I'm going to make that a little smaller, not too much. I'm going to hold down my control. Bring this down just like that. And that is how you create a CD using nothing but Inkscape. I'm Alex Figueroa. Until my next video tutorial. See ya.